If they want to have credibility, they have to be willing to go through the pain of doing the right thing, or it's just only going to get worse from here.
Here's the thing, as Andre alluded to, there's more coming. And over the weekend, in fact, our team K-File here at CNN, Andrew Kaczynski, going through old Howard Stern tapes, found some stuff about Donald Trump talking about his daughter Ivanka from 2004, 2006. Let's roll that tape.
Did your daughter get breast implants?
No.
She looks more voluptuous than ever.
No, she didn't get them.
And she got thinner.
She's actually always been very voluptuous.
My daughter is beautiful, Ivanka.
By the way, your daughter.
She's beautiful.
Can I say this? A piece of ass.
Yeah.
Patty, I mean, what?
What?
I mean, the thing is, like, they're like dads and moms and daughters across America are like, who?
And sons. Let's not forget the sons. This is repulsive to everyone. It is not gender neutral. I mean, this is not gender neutral. I want to talk to what Andre said. He could very well have a very strong performance tonight, but it's doubtful. I mean, he has blown two opportunities to apologize for this. Blown them twice. One with the written statement where he, you know, likened it to locker room banter, and then one in a video where he looked like he was being held hostage, you know, forced to apologize. There was no contrition, there was no remorse.